Alrighty then. So Jon Stewart is going to be hosting the WWE SummerSlam. He went from The Daily Show to professional wrestling. What, is he going to be one of the people saying, "Oh man, he's really laying down the line on him. Oh, that's going to leave a stain." I mean, I ladies and gentlemen, that's going to leave a stain. I don't know. I mean, what? How? What? I don't know, to me, that just seems like an extreme waste of talent. Like Craig Ferguson hosting a really lame game show.